More often we are asked about whether we can use Cat 5 cable in place of Cat 6 cable to design our IP system. The reason why this question arises is definitely the cost involved. Cat 6 cable is costlier than Cat 5. If we are designing the IP system on large scale, then impact of cost of cable is definitely going to be significant. So the purpose of this video is to find out the answer to the question whether we can use Cat 5 cable in place of Cat 6 in order to save on cost. By the end of this video, you will gain in-depth knowledge about both categories of the cables and also get the answer to this big question. So stay tuned till the end, also subscribe and share this channel and keep receiving the updates. To start with, let's understand first what an Ethernet cable is. An Ethernet cable is nothing but copper wires grouped into pairs inside an outer jacket. Within each pair, the wires are twisted around each other for the whole length of the cable in order to reduce crosstalk or signal interference. Ethernet cable is classified into UTP cable, which is also called unshielded twisted pair cable, and STP cable, that is shielded twisted pair cable. As the name suggests, STP cable comes with a shielding inside. Shielded Ethernet cable should be used in higher electromagnetic interference environment in order to avoid data corruption. Ethernet cables are further classified into various categories based upon their capacities to handle speeds, bandwidth and crosstalk. These categories are Category 5, Category 5E, Category 6, Category 6A, Category 7, Category 8. Out of these, Cat 5 is almost obsolete and is rarely used nowadays. Cat 5E is currently the minimum recommended standard. So let's explore both the cables in question, that is Cat 5E and Cat 6. Cat 5E cable is the enhanced version of Cat 5 cable in terms of reduced interference so that it can reliably deliver 1 gigabit of speeds. It has 4 twisted pair of wires. The twists are slightly loose as compared to Cat 6 cable. These twists help in reducing the crosstalk. Maximum allowed length is up to 100 meters or 328 feet. It can handle bandwidth of 100 MHz. Cat 6 Ethernet cable is designed to meet more stringent specifications. Like Cat 5E cable, it also has 4 tighter twisted pairs of wires. These twists are closer or tighter as compared to Cat 5E cables. Also, it has an internal plastic separator to isolate the pair of cables. This separator helps reduce the crosstalk and system noise that disrupt the communication channels. It is designed to handle 1 gigabit speed at 100 meters. It can handle 10 gigabit speed at 55 meters. It can handle the bandwidth of up to 250 MHz. Cat 6 cable can work on Cat 5 network. It is backward compatible with previous specifications, which means it can be effectively used with Cat 5 network. So you can mix and match. So we have seen that Cat 6 cable can handle 10 gigabit speed only up to 55 meters. After that, it drops down to 1 gigabit, and which is same as Cat 5E cable. On paper, the Cat 6 cable may be faster than the Cat 5E cables, but that stands true only if the devices that are used support the enhanced speed, and if all the other conditions like length of the cable etc. are favorable. Now, having gained the knowledge about both types of cables, we surely can use Cat 5E cables for our IP, CCTV camera installation and save big on cable costs. Cat 6 cable are a better choice if you want to future-proof yourself, where you may be required to handle speeds faster than 1 gigabit per second. At the same time, it is always recommended to follow best installation practices for best performance, which are: the cable must not be bent too tightly, the bend radius should not be beyond 90 degrees, the wire pairs must not be untwisted, and the outer jacket must not be stripped back more than 13 mm. Shielded Cat 5 or Cat 6 cable should be used in order to avoid data corruption in high electromagnetic interference environments. Do not apply excessive pressure to pull the wire. Do not expose the cables to direct sunlight and excessive humidity. So now you have got your answer. So now please pay our dues, that is subscribe us, share us and do comment. Thanks for watching.